Happening now, LiveSouth Community Blood Center says it's facing an emergency need for all blood types. They're asking for donors to help patients in local hospitals. Here are a couple of places you can donate today. The Benton Nissan plant at Oxford, the Walmart on Trustville Crossing Parkway, and the Walmart Supercenter in Northport on McFarland Boulevard, all having blood drives. LiveSouth says the shortage is because of a decrease in donations throughout the holiday seasons. All blood types are needed. They're giving a free movie ticket to anyone who donates blood between January 16th and the 20th.